Answer the Kasha of Tzemach Tzedek. How come when Shabbos falls on Yom Kippur, we do not eat Suda Shabbos, which has a smaller shear? The shear to eat on Shabbos is all you have is one kezayis three times a day for the three seudos, sholosh seudos. The iser of Yom Kippur is to eat two kezayisim at once, which is a shear of kekoseit. Over up to a date, you are allowed to eat the katchilo on Yom Kippur. The Gemara says in the Sechta Yomas, a machloikus between Rabbi Yochanan and his brother-in-law Reish Lakish, if somebody eats less than a shear, if it's muter from the Torah or not. For example, on Yom Kippur, if somebody eats less than a kekoseit, is that muter min haTorah or not? Muter min haTorah or not? According to Rabbi Yochanan, it is not muter. Chetzi shiur, osur min haTorah, half the shear, is also osur min haTorah. If you eat a shear, then it's a shaila from onesh, punishment. But if you eat less than a shear, Beis Din cannot punish you. If somebody is remorseful, a kezayis nevelo, and he was warned, and he deliberately punished with malchus, 39 lashes. But if he eats less than a kezayis, according to Rabbi Yochanan, he's still not a tzaddik. He just won't be able to get those lashes. According to Reish Lakish, his brother-in-law, it's mutter to eat less than the shear min haTorah. Only with the Rabbonon, there is a iser. So the question that the Tzemach Tzedek was posed, when Yom Kippur falls on Shabbos, I should be able to make the Sholosh Seudos with the Zmir Shabbos as long as I do not exceed two kezayisim, according to Reish Lakish. The Tzemach Tzedek wants to answer. We don't say the Aseh of Shabbos is doiche the Inoy or Yom Kippur, because the Torah says the Inisem Sech means you should not have any tank. You should have pain on Yom Kippur from eating, which means you should not have the Oinek satisfaction that you're supposed to have on Shabbos. Now this did not answer our question. You could be Mekayim both, according to Reish Lakish. As long as you do not eat that Shir Koseves, you still Mekayim the mitzvah of the Inisem Esnaf Shoy Seichem. If you could be Mekayim the mitzvah of Oinek Shabbos, three Seudos, in Yom Kippur, you don't have to be oiver. It's an iser not to eat on Shabbos, unless it's an oinik for that person, you know, the Ostrobser, the Meyechil Holstock, Kuhn Oilom. He used to fast even on Shabbos. He only ate a little bit at night and that's it. There is a question in the poskim. If somebody does have to eat on Yom Kippur, it's a hoile. Does he make kiddush on Shabbos? It's a big machloikis. The Or Sameach holds, there isn't mitzvahs kiddush on Shabbos shechal beyom hakippurim. Und Mishne Brura, Simen Tub Reshut Ches, Ivkot Nuntes, und Shai Tzien, Ivkot Nuntchof Aleph, Nuntchof Beis, bringe Machloikis. Rabbi Sol Salanter, made Kiddush on Yom Kippur, Shechal Yud Beshabbos, in the Beis Medrash, there was an epidemic, and he told everybody to eat, and to show them that he means what he says, he took a kos yain, and he made Kiddush in the Beis Medrash, so everybody should go home and eat. The avoidance, Yom Kippur has to be done by the Kohen Godol alone. The Tom Shel Shachris, Tom Shel Ben Arboim, the Musaf, only thing he doesn't do by himself, was the Soir La'azozel. He sent it away, Misha Ish Iti. That person did not survive that year. How about Korban Musav of Shabbos in Yom Kippur? Is that an avoidance Kohen Godol? Or anybody else can do it like the whole entire year? As the Rambam says, this also belongs to the Kohen Godol. It's part of avoidance Yom Kippur. So the Or Sameach wants to learn from this Rambam that when Yom Kippur falls on Shabbos, it's not that we have two mitzvahs, Yom Kippur and Shabbos. It's a one connection of Yom Kippur Dike Shabbos, or Shabbos Dike Yom Kippur. All the avoiders belong to the Kohen Godol, even the Musaf and Shabbos. Memeilo, the Ve'inisem es Nisem es Nafshoy Sechem of Yom Kippur, dictates that this Shabbos is different. This Shabbos, I'm not mechuyev to eat even a kezayis. It's a Yom Kippur Dike Shabbos, like the Ari HaKadosh says, the Neshomo eats, we eat mon on Shabbos Yom Kippur. Memeilo, even though you're allowed to eat a kezayis on Yom Kippur, there's no mitzvah. And the sheet as a whole is supposed to make Kiddush on Shabbos Yom Kippur. And according to Reish Lakish, that Chetzi Shir Mutter Min haTorah, it's very possible that there's a Chiyuv to eat on Shabbos Yom Kippur and make Kiddush on Bochos Mi Kikoseves and Ita Kezayis and Bilkan Mitzvah. But we're passing like Rabbi Yochanan, that Chetzi Shir is also Min haTorah, so it's not Nogia Lemais. But Enoch Hanami, according to Reish Lakish, there would be a mitzvah to eat a Kezayis pass on Shabbos Yom Kippur with Kiddush. And the Maril Diskin wants to say the same thing was with Mordechai. The Merat HaKona people should fast 3 days, Lailo B'Yoyim, and was in the night of the Seder of Pesach. What happened to the matzah? And one of the Tirutzim was Enoch Hanami. They ate a Kezayis matzah and made sure not to eat a Kekoseves. But the Tiferet Shlomo says no, they did not eat anything. Like a bech. And it was Atiyah, the bottom clap in mind. You want to see what does it look to have a world without Yidden? Every year, the Ebishter takes the Pamali Shel Mayo to listen to the Agotah Shel Pesach. and then Hanoah. That's why he created the world. Mordechai wanted to show Kavyochol, what does it look a year without Yidden, without Hagodesh of Pesach. The Malko Shel Olam, the Ribono Shel Olam, was in Tzar. And he pulled out the Sefer HaZichronos, Asher he gave Mordechai. Mordechai said the Hagodesh of Pesach last year, and this year there's no Hagodesh of Pesach. So the Eibishter was Mevatel, the Gezeiras Homon, and the fasting was the Yeshua. Today, we don't have both the Midrashos and both the Knessios open. Only a few illegal minyonim. This is what we're trying to say. The Ribono Shel Olam, we want Klal Yisrael to daven together, bring the Beis HaMikdash. And as Moshe Chaim Lotzato writes, that before Mashiach is going to come, all the small Batei Knessios, Batei Midrashos are going to close down, and only the Shaar Beis HaMikdash HaGod is going to be open,